of Spartans up and running.
Turret improved.
Spartan ready.
Now, when you lock down the base, the units train a bit faster than normal.
Turret complete.
Okay, that's
vehicle
two Spartans.
Complete.
One more Spartans. All that's left is the Hawk. Now, the Hawk is a super unit that rains lasers and
turret
bullets
improved
on the enemies above and below and does heavy, heavy damage. And I'll showcase that once I get my army built.
Turret complete.
Okay, now the turrets are done. I need to wait for this air pad to finish building. Then I'm going to construct all seven Hawks, and then we're going to blow stuff up.
Turret improved. Air pad complete.
Most Halo Wars players, when they played Skirmish, I've seen one person's video. I think they all start out building their bases first. Then again, that's what you always do in Halo Wars. Build your base and army and go blow stuff up.
Hawk up. Supply pad complete.
Five Hawks left. It's a matter of time. Okay, powers are ready.
Hawk on station.
Four left.
All units.
Two walks left. It's almost there.
Hawk on station.
One more Hawk, and I am unlocking the base.
Supply pad complete.
Okay, let's get the army out. Thank you for your patience, everybody. Now,
all
it's showtime.
I'll get it.
Blow stuff up.
Thanks for being here, officer. This vehicle is now in the squirt.
Man, I want to ride shotgun with Echo.
All right.
All units.
Okay, all seven Hawks are out. It's time to do it. Left is that other rebel base and the other two garrisons on the other side, and then we're gonna take out the Covenant.
Enemy
engagement. Basically, I'm baiting them, trying to destroy everything. That's the rebel base. Down and out.
All units. All units.
On the move. Got it. All right. I'm on it. I'm there.
Take out the other guy. guys, and then we're going to take out the Covenant. Building bases to bait the enemy, like I said. I'm baiting them into attacking me so that I can destroy them. Alright, now all said and done, let's take out the Covenant. Take out the Covenant base. Look, I baited that ghost and I destroyed him. Or wasn't it a Leon guy? I don't know. Either way, they're going down, down, down. You walk right into that one. Flawless victory. That is Halo Wars, everybody. This is Channel 4623 signing off, and I will see you next game.